What's been your favourite moment working on Lost Kingdom?
Favourite moment? Mm-hmm. Yes, I think I've said this before, but there was a time when me and Honest, who plays Citric, I think it was season 3, and it was either episode 4 and 5, and there was a big battle, and we all charge out from the forest, and we're all surrounded, and we were running out of time in the day, and so all the cameras were set up, and we thought the lens that we were using on one of the cameras in particular was very tight. So if you go for a tight shot and someone's slashing about, like there could be, you could be fighting air, and they wouldn't even realise that, you know, no one's there or whatever, because it's so tight and close, and it feels almost claustrophobic. So you can sell it, you know. But it wasn't like a, it wasn't a close up on Honest myself. It was a wide shot. So by the time we finished the fight, and they were just like, "Keep going, keep going." We're like, "Okay, all the stunt guys have kind of died." We were just pretending to like fight people, and then they had the additional artists there. You know, the extras. They were there, supporting artists, and so then we started interacting with them, and they didn't know what to do, so as soon as like we were slashing them with the plastic swords, they just all died and didn't fight back. So if you ended up watching it back, poor guy who's editing it together, because just would you just seen all these Vikings just sacrifice themselves? It's just being ridiculous. So I'd say that was good.